now passing through Carlin Sluice. Like the city's other sluices, it is used to regulate the water level at high tide and to clean the water of our canals every day. To the right, we see the back of the central station. It is the largest passenger station in the country. 100,000 people pass through here every day, most of them about 60% in the rush hours. The central station is built on 9,000 piles and has been in use since 1889.
That was me looking for Amsterdam on the boat. Things, the hole probably cleared out. They got the hole, you know, stuffed up. They're gonna raise it.
The quay on the left is the Prince Hendrik Kade, named after the youngest son of King William II, who was very much interested in the kingdom's ships. His nickname is Henry the Sailor.
Der sogenannte Schreierturm. Schreien ist niederländisch für weinen. Früher nahmen hier die Seemannsfrauen Abschied von ihren davonsegelnden Männern. Der Turm gehörte einmal zur Stadtbefestigung.
This one?
There you go.
Yeah.
Demonstration.
Okay.
MasterCard, Master of Possibilities. Hopefully it will work.
I feel like so stupid English. Doing this.
Another one.
Yeah.
much money are you taking out?
600.
Woo!
Hopefully. I know they're expensive as hell. Just like German stuff is expensive. There's Levi's, look.
Yeah.
516s, 149. 501s, 159. Yeah, looks like a lot of money. We could have brought them back from America and sold them here.
That's what I'm saying.
Schlepping through customs. Unbelievable. No, it's not good.
Not with the camcorder.
I want to go that way when I'm drunk. I gotta take a leak. Hey, hold on, Jeffrey.
What kind of tourist stuff can you buy now?
No, this is a, I'll show you. Here they got it.
Oh, seeing the grasshopper? That's what you
bought?
Cool.
I'm gonna buy one. I haven't bought it yet.
But it doesn't say grasshopper.
Yes, it does. The grasshopper.
Oh, okay.
You see, that's cool. I might buy something like that for Trey to put on his mantle because he doesn't have anything. That's cool, those 31 guilders.
That is real cool.
And the grasshopper. If they won the bulldog. And look, Jeffrey, you can buy upstate, you can buy yourself a whole collection. A whole house.
The whole house.
The whole street.
Oh,
I see, we're not
I know, but one will be cool.
Oh, yeah.
Have the grasshopper especially. And I wasn't going to buy them, but then I saw the grasshopper. What the hell?
Jesus. Okay.
Okay. See, that's why I'm going to buy it. One. That's cool, the grasshopper.
I haven't eaten it.
Neither have I. It's a little chilly again. But it might be just for the next 5 minutes.
You gone into any of the CD places yet?
No, I plan on though. There's a
was
big...
Was there Berlin or Poland?
I don't know.
What were you saying?
Up the road though is Virgin Music, right up the road. Like 200 meters from our hotel.
Oh, in that big shop?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I haven't gone into
it. Saw it, finally got in. What's this, Wiener Schnitzel?
Tom Fritz. That's got my name on it.
Right there?
Right there, Jeffrey, right here. So I'm so weak from the hunger. That way. You can sit inside. Just smoking. It's got placemats. The restaurant and go right into the coffee shop.
Here's from our pet belly.
Oh, Jeffrey, I have to pull back.
Back, it was too big.
I have to wide.
Oh, that was great, man.
one right there.
Crowded.
It's nice and warm.
It is, it just goes up and down, forget that.
But it's like a good 7 degree difference, you know?
Within seconds.
This one, I think, might play good music.
Yeah, but I don't think you can smoke in here. You want to go in there? Just smoke a bone?
Nah, you can't smoke in there.
Yeah, we can smoke in here. Let's just go in here and smoke. Look, here comes the cops. Yeah, the first one.
The other one has to
be. Exactly. The man. Because this is the first choice. What evil they think.
Oh, is that thing boring now?
No, it's broken.
Yeah, right.
You caught that?
Yeah, I caught that.
That was a fun. And that would be better to...
Let's go this way, if you're a tourist, what? I'm gonna kill this battery. Really? Big old fat dad gets some stretch pants. Weren't even black stretch pants at that, god damn it.
Not Blondie at the boss.
Until she gave her girlfriend a kiss and blew up.
And some tongue?
No.
We should steal that sign right there. Take it home.
On some longer pants, some real pants.
What's
right there. And here's another one. That looks like a comfortable one to sit in.
Right.
I know. Endless coffee shops. Too many to smoke if you can't go from one to one. What's going on here? Here, we must film the private party. The Dutch are having private party. Fascists won't let us in. Mass party, though. I would rather go to the coffee shop video room. And right down there is the hotel. So, you really want to enter another? Maybe this is for fun too.
Sorry, not for great t-shirt.
They have two schnitzel then. To the front, and here we are, almost home, to the scummy hotel utopia, where Jeffrey's gonna have 2-for-1 drinks, and I'm gonna be alcohol free.
Not be alcohol free.
What?
Can't be alcohol free. Just can't be done. I even had beers last night.
Because you're the alcoholic and I'm the pothead. A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Yeah, you missed it when you were filming. Right at the very end. I mean, you need to rage.
Oh. Junkie shooting H. H cough. And here's the stairs once more. I'm gonna shave. Shave my face.
Now it's warm again. We need to put long pants on.
Yes.
Oh, well, you go next door or you just go off?
The homegrown?
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta do some bees.
All right, I'll meet you over there.
All right. Gots to do some bees at the homegrown.
Ooh, look at this. Philips High Definition Multimedia Theater. We're gonna have to see a movie.
going to the movie now.
Just like at Disney World. Where's Jeffrey? It's dark. Oh, it keeps going on.
Amsterdam, midden 18e eeuw. De haven gonst van bedrijvigheid. Het is dan al meer dan 150 jaar dat de Nederlanders in grote zeilschepen over de wereldzeeën naar Azië varen. Daar in het verre oosten liggen de rijkdommen voor het oprapen. Om die rijkdommen naar Nederland te halen, richtten Hollandse kooplieden in 1602 een handelscompagnie op. De Verenigde Oost-Indische Compagnie. Kortweg VOC, de eerste naamloze vennootschap ter wereld. De compagnie was koopman, scheepsbouwer en reder tegelijk. Het bedrijf had 6 vestigingen in de provincies Holland en Zeeland. Amsterdam, Rotterdam, Middelburg, Delft, Hoorn en Enkhuizen. Zo'n vestiging, Kamer genoemd, werd bestuurd door bewindhebbers. Plaatselijke notabelen. Afgevaardigden van deze plaatselijke directeuren vormden het centrale bestuur, de Heren 17. De Amsterdamse Kamer was veruit de grootste. Het prachtige hoofdkantoor was gevestigd in het Oost-Indisch Huis aan de Hoogstraat. Op Oostenburg, een kunstmatig eiland in het IJ, bouwde de Kamer Amsterdam haar eigen schepen in een onvoorstelbaar tempo. Een houtzagerij, zeilmakerij, smederij en lijnbanen voor het touwwerk. Alles wat nodig was voor de bouw van een houten zeilschip was op het enorme werfcomplex aanwezig. In totaal heeft de VOC in 2 eeuwen zo'n 1500 schepen in gebruik gehad. Meer dan 1000 werklieden werkten op de Amsterdamse werf. Maar de VOC had natuurlijk ook veel mensen op de schepen nodig, een paar duizend per jaar. Personeel te krijgen voor de werf, de pakhuizen of de kantoren was niet zo moeilijk. Maar zeelieden verkozen toch